What is up, guys? Today we're starting our final race weekend in our F1 22 MyTeam series. So, spoiler alert if you haven't seen the previous episode, but last time out we won the Drivers' Championship and we're still trying to fight for the Constructors' Championship here. But it's not going to be easy. We're 40 points behind Ferrari, so we need a small miracle to win that one. We're not going to be able to do it today, but maybe in tomorrow's race. If Ferrari have a bad race, then maybe we can catch them. Maybe. Okay, awesome. This is going to be a dry race weekend. No rain during qualifying, during the sprint, during the race. It's all going to be dry. Now, let's see. We should still have the fastest car on the grid. We didn't complete any more upgrades, though. But it looks like most of the top teams didn't complete any either. So, hopefully, we've got the pace to win the sprint. Let's see. First, let's go to quali.
Welcome to today's sprint. This is shaping up to be another fantastic weekend. Off the back of a fantastic qualifying session, it's time to see how our starting grid looks for today's sprint. World champion Max Verstappen starts from pole position, edging out Lando Norris, who'll start from P2. Considering the rest of the grid, we have Leclerc, Fernando Alonso, Sergio Perez, and Sainz. Hamilton, Russell, Ricciardo, and Phoenix. Ocon, Oscar Piastri, Yuki Tsunoda, and Gasly. Albon, Magnussen, Mick Schumacher, and Sebastian Vettel. Joe, Stroll, Schwartzman, and Nicholas Latifi. Which of these drivers will get pole position today? We'll soon find out. Here we go then, the formation lap is underway ahead of today's sprint. As all the cars take their positions on the grid, the final preparations have been made, and all that's left is for the drivers to deliver on track.
Okay, the start was fine. Let's try and move forward. Damage. Okay, DRS will be enabled this lap. You can use it when you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. Tire condition still looking good. Burn off some of this energy. managing your tyres, manage your tyres. Gap ahead is 1.0 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Their tyres are 6 laps old. Time last lap was a 1 minute 09.3. Okay, so you're gaining by 1/10 per lap. They've got some kind of mechanical problem. That's 8th place. You're in 8th place. Okay, Russell's ahead. Okay, the gap is less than a second. They're on fresh mediums. Hamilton's behind you now. Okay, the gap behind is 1.1 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Okay, so gap to the leader is 5.7 seconds. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. Okay, 17 laps to go now. Behind by 5/10 a lap. Okay, Sainz is ahead of you, and the gap to the car in front is 1.6 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Their tyres are 8 laps old. Your last lap time was a 1:09.4. We're gaining by around 2/10 per lap. Keep going. ninths ahead. Okay, gap to the car ahead is 1.3 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Russell behind, less than a second separates you. They're on fresh mediums. Our gap to first place is 5.6 seconds. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. And that's 14 laps to go. By 6.7 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. They're in 11th. And the time last lap was a 1 minute 09.8. Second now, well done, let's try and get past in the DRS zone. Currently 6. Perez ahead. Our gap to the car in front is 1.1 seconds. They're on old mediums. That's Sainz behind you now. Okay, the gap is less than a second. They're on old mediums. Okay, gap to leader, 4.8 seconds. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. Okay, we're into the last 10 laps now. This is 0.9 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 16 laps old. Time last lap was at 1:09.5. Some of this energy, come on. It's Perez ahead of you. Less than a second separates you. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 17 laps old. Your last lap time was a 1:09.5. We're gaining by around 0.2 per lap. Keep going. The gap to your teammate behind is 9.6 seconds. car ahead. Well done, but be aware these tyres need to get us to the end of this race. We're in P4. It's Verstappen ahead. Okay, gap ahead is 3.3 seconds. They're on old mediums. Alonso behind you now. They're on old mediums. The distance to the leader is 4.4 seconds. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. Okay, just 5 laps until the end. Five laps of fuel remaining. And gap to the car in front is 3.3 seconds. Ahead of you. Okay, gaps of the car ahead is 3.3 seconds. They're on old mediums. They've done 21 laps on those tyres. Time last lap was at 1 minute 09.3. Okay, so you're gaining by 1/10 per lap. Seconds. The car behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. Well done. We've only got 2 laps of fuel left. It's Verstappen ahead. Okay, gap ahead is 3.7 seconds. They're on old mediums. That's Alonso behind. Okay, so the gap to the car behind is 1.1 seconds. They're on old mediums. Okay, so gap to the leader is 4.7 seconds. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. 2 laps left. Next time by will be your final lap. Okay, this is your final lap. Final lap of the race. Race over. Take care of the car on the way in.
Despite the best efforts of our championship leader, that lead has taken a bit of a knock today. Let's move on to the constructors. Ferrari continue to extend the gap at the top of the table. The grid is set then, so that just leaves the race itself. Join us tomorrow where we'll be live with all the action. And until then, goodbye.